for because we love God.
Amen.
And I hope you came here not only because there's a show, you know, but I hope you came here that you know, something in your heart to say, I love God.
Amen. Amen.
I have the support of the church, the kids, because we love God.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm not going to ask you if you're blessed. If it's a thing in your eyes, you look in your face. Thank God. Thank God.
Yeah.
A friend with Spirit of Coffee. But yeah, you have to testify. I have a lot to say, but I don't know how to deliver my testimony. This is my first time. Well, he said, just tell everything that changed in your life. In Jesus' name. I'm not an alcoholic, I'm not a drug addict, a smoker. I'm always a good girl, actually.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm always a good student, a good daughter. I used to go to church twice a week, actually.
Wow!
Yeah, but you know what? I go to church twice a week not because I like to, but because I have to.
Wow!
It's my religion requires me to do it. I go in week and I go out into church week. I go to church feeling nothing. It's like the 1 hour service is. Like the 1 hour service, it seems like forever.
Wow.
You know? And you know the song that we sing? They said, some say you were just a good man.
Uh-huh.
I'm one of those some before.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. For me, Jesus is only just an ordinary man, like Pastor Nestor.
Uh-huh.
I don't accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior before.
Wow.
And I know, I don't blame the religion that I belonged to before.
Uh-huh.
It's me.
Yes.
I don't have that personal relationship with God.
Uh-huh.
I don't have that personal relationship with Jesus. But when that day comes that I accepted Him in my heart as my Lord and Savior, everything changed. And, you know, my faith is nothing compared to most of the people in the church, but I know God is not looking in that. I know that He knows that I want to know Him more.
Amen.
I want to grow, and I keep praying to God that please, God, show me what You want me to be.
Amen.
Show me what You want me to do. Please use my life. And I know God is changing my life.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
And now I'm going to sing this beautiful song for Him.
Amen.
You can sing if you know the song.